יחד לב ולב נפתח ונראה את האור שבשמיים יחד לב ולב נפתח
Wow, what a beautiful place. Look, the river. It's amazing. Beautiful. It's a beautiful, huh? Khadera River.
איך שהלב נפתח
For the last 10 years, the JNF, KKL, is actually trying to clean the polluted water to make it very clean, which is very healthy for the environment and the nature, which is very, very important.
Very important for the nature, for the water, for the people, for the human beings.
For the birds.
Yes.
Yes.
When you come from the city, from the cars and the roads, and everybody is tight, you come here, you see the nature, you see the spaces, it's amazing. It's
very nice, relaxing.
Very, very...
Hey, recommend to me have a picnic over here.
Yeah. We can play some song or something. Okay, the question is, why trees?
Why trees?
Yes.
First of all, trees are important, very important for the environment.
Oh.
And we cannot forget that the color is green. Green is
green is love.
Green symbols new growth, new energy, new I don't know, it's a new era.
אנחנו פורחים על פני האדמה הזאת נולדנו להמשיך חיים כל כך הרבה טוב מצמיחה האדמה הזאת רוצה לתת לאחרים החיים קדושים על פני האדמה עוברי אורח של החיים לא דם תספוג האדמה הזאת היא רק רוצה לתת חיים ואולי ביחד נתגבר על הכאב ונלמד להקשיב להקשיב ללב בלי אשמה ופחד נעמוד מול האמת נתפייך ונדבר על עולם טוב יותר נתפייך ונדבר
We're here in the Shlomi site, which is the recycling water. We have a dirty water right here. This is the cleaning water over here, which is going through some kind of recycling. The money was donated by the Jewish Australian people, which we thank. And this is, of course, very good for the agriculture. The bananas over here is being watering by this water. I'm sure the nature over here, the birds and the animals are drinking from this water.
Everybody's happy.
And everybody's happy.
לא צבע מין וגזע על פני האדמה הזאת כולנו ילדים של אלוהים נחיה נגדל נצמח נאהב על פני האדמה הזאת נולדנו להמשיך חיים החיים קדושים על פני האדמה עוברי אורח של החיים לא דם תספוג האדמה הזאת היא רק רוצה לתת חיים
You guys know how many trees KKL planted in Israel?
I don't know, you know.
Over 250 million trees.
Wow. 250 million?
Yes.
Okay.
And this is over 90% of the trees were planted in Israel.
Something more, I have to tell you, sometime ago, going in the, when the sun, very hot, you see trees, you can take your guitar, sit down,
play in the shadow,
play guitar, and play flute, and play oud, you can write a song. Trees, it's amazing.
ואולי ביחד נתגבר על הכאב ונלמד להקשיב ללב בלי אשמה ופחד נעמוד מול האמת
נתבייש ונדבר Look in this mountain, the water, it's so beautiful. This is Israel, this is the land of Israel. Yeah?
And the Jewish people. We invite you to come over here to Israel to visit us.
Come.
To celebrate with us.
To sing with us.
To love with us.
To dance with us.
To see the beautiful place here, the beautiful nature. And we really invite you to Israel, because Israel is yours. Israel is now, and Israel forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
על עולם טוב יותר.